Now I am explaining next question 4. The fourth question is, use Euclid division lemma to show that cube of any positive integer is of the form 9m or 9m plus 1 or 9m plus 8. Solution. Let a be any positive integer and the equation of Euclid division lemma is a is equals to b cube plus r, where 0 less than r equals to r less than b. Now we are assuming a is equals to, that a is equals to 3q plus r, where r values can write less than b. B is what is here? 3. So r is 0, 1 and 2. Now I am going to substitute r values in the equation of Euclid division lemma. Put r is equals to 0, a will be a is equals to 3q plus 0, that is what? 3q. Put r is equals to 1 implies a is equals to 3q plus 1. Next, r is equals to 2, this implies a is equals to 3q plus 2. So we are having 3q and 3q plus 1, 3q plus 2, 3 cases. First case. Case 1 is what? 3q. Let a is equals to 3q. In question they are asking cube of any positive integer. That's what I am going to do. Cubing on both sides. So a will be what? A cube and 3q whole cube. A cube right as it is equals to 3 cube is the 3 is a 9 and there is a what? 27. And now q cube. Again a cube is equals to this 27, can write 9 into 3. And q cube. A cube is equals to 9. Now we can assume this is as this 3q cube m. So a cube is equals to 9m. Second case is 3q plus 1. Case 2. Let this a is equals to 3q plus 1. Do cubing on both sides. So a will be what? A cube is equals to 3q plus 1 whole cube is equals to this right side term is in the form of a plus b whole cube. So we have to expand in the form of formula of a plus b whole cube. What is a plus b whole cube formula? A cube. So in place of a, write 3q. In place of b, write 1 plus 3 a square into b plus 3 a b square plus b cube. So now I am going to simplify it. 3 cube, 3 is a 9, 9 is a 27, 3 multiple 3 times, we get 27, and q cube plus 3 into, where 3 square is 9 and q square into 1 plus 3 into 3q into 1 square is 1 plus 1 cube is also 1 is equals to 27q cube plus 9 is a 27, 1 is a 27, q square plus 3 is a 9, 9 1 is a 9 into q is 9q plus 1. I am going to take 9 common from these 3 terms
then we get continuation of is equals to 9 into 9 3s are 27 q cube plus 9 3s are 27 q square plus 9 already common, so write q. 9 into q is what? 9q plus 1. Assume the bracket term 3 q cube plus 3 q square plus q is equals to m. So it can write now 9 into, instead of bracket value, write m plus 1. So a cube is equals to 9m plus 1. I am taking case 3. Case 3 is what? 3q plus 2. Case 3. Let a is equals to 3q plus 2. 2. Cubing on both sides. Then a will be what? A cube is equals to 3q plus 2 whole cube. The right side term is in the form of a plus b whole cube. I am going to expand in that formula. So 3q whole cube plus it is what? A cube. Next 3 into a square into b plus 3 a b square plus b cube is equals to 3 cube is what? 27. And q cube, let's write 3 as it is. 3 square is what? 9. And q square into 2 plus 3 into 3q into 2 square is what? 4. And 2 cube is what? 8. Is equals to 27 q cube plus 3 9s are 27. 27 before. 54 q square plus 3 3 is a 9, 9 4 is a 36 q plus 8. Now I am going to take carbon from these three terms is 9. 9 3 is a 27 q cube plus 9 6 is a 54 q square plus 9 4 is 36 q plus 8. Now assume the bracket term 3 q cube plus 6 q square plus 4 q as what? M. Then we can write instead of bracket m the plus the last value, write 8 as it is. Now it is a cube is equals to 9m plus 8. Therefore, we can conclude cube of any positive integer. Cube of any positive integer is of the form 9m or 9m plus 1 or 9m plus 8.